lit a candle for the sake of being romantic at a time when I felt nothing. Is it wrong to feel the shelter in a room where pictures tell me there was something? I often find myself dreaming of a time and a place where he is there waiting. He puts his hand across the backboard of a bed that I created in some dream I had. I have no way of knowing if anything he said to me counts for something. Then I look into the eyes of a stranger that's waiting for me. But the tables turn and they return to meet me. This bed of mine is changing time, and I'm quiet next to you. Hold on to what's in front of you, not hold on to what's behind you, I keep telling myself. Then at the point when I'm remembering, he puts his head against my chest and I'm forgetting. Then I walk to every window, feeling strange, these changes just don't feel as strange. Can I walk without my head on? Can I feel without my heart? And I keep